We flew from Tampa to Dulles in Washington, D.C. And a little over a day later, we were in Johannesburg. This is a dugout canoe that decorated a wall in the Santon Hilton. Stadiums are being built all over South Africa in preparation for the 2010 World Cup. There is a lot of this type of housing around Joburg, with hundreds of thousands of residents. There are a lot of open-air businesses, including recycling foam rubber. Many of the people living in these squatter towns are refugees from other African nations. Instead of phone booths, they had cell phone booths. The shanties are connected with one big extension cord. Desmond Tutu and Nelson Mandela, both Nobel Peace Prize winners, grew up on the same street in Soweto. Hector Peterson became a symbol for apartheid resistance on June 16, 1976. When he was shot to death by policemen during a demonstration. Pretoria is the capital of South Africa, and one of the highlights of our visit there was a hotly contested lawn bowling tournament.
Yeah.
Paul Kruger, fondly known as Uncle Paul, was a prominent Boer resistance leader against the British rule and president of the Transvaal Republic in South Africa in the late 1800s.
Ay, baba.